ताज़ा तरीन खबरों को जानने के लिए अभी टाइप करें A1 न्यूज टीवी।
हेलो एंड वेलकम टू A1 न्यूज टीवी एंड आई एम मेघा वर्मा। लेट्स हैव अ लुक ऑन अ स्पेशल स्टोरी।
बाबा रमसा पी टू रिलीज ऑन नवंबर 6 इन द हिंदी विद वेटरन एक्टर आशिम खेत्रपाल प्लेइंग द लीड रोल। द मूवी इज बेस्ड ऑन द लाइफ ऑफ ग्रेट संत एंड अ सोशल रिफॉर्मर हेलिंग फ्रॉम राजस्थान, बाबा रामदेव और बाबा रमसा पी। प्रोड्यूसर ऑफ प्रेसिडेंशियल अवार्ड विनिंग मूवी शिरडी साई बाबा आशिम खेत्रपाल हैज प्लेड द ड्यूअल रोल ऑफ द प्रोड्यूसर एंड द एक्टर इन दिस फिल्म टाइटल्ड एज बाबा रमसा पी। एमिड द रीसेंट पैंडमिक द ओपनिंग ऑफ द थिएटर्स बाबा रमसा पी अनदर मूवी विद अ राजस्थान बैकग्राउंड दिस टाइम बेस्ड ऑन द लाइफ ऑफ बाबा रमसा पी इज ऑल सेट टू रिलीज ऑन नवंबर। हाउएवर आशिम खेत्रपाल will create an opening on theater with a spiritual truth on auspicious week before Diwali. The film boasts of a strong star cast with Khetripal himself playing the key role of Baba Ramsapir along with Gracie Singh. The movie based on the life of a great son and social reformer hailing from Rajasthan, Baba Ramdev or Baba Ramsapir, who is also known as Ranuja Ke Raja. The most revered princely sent from the western courts, he was the first to spread the message of Hindu-Muslim unity in the 14th century. And so, he is equally venerated by both Hindus and Muslims. Consequently, this movie has sentiments of millions of people attached to it. Ashim Khetripal said, "This film has been a spiritual and enriching experience for me and I consider myself extremely fortunate to have played the role of Baba Ramdev. It is an engaging family movie and a must watch for all the section of the society." Produced by Orient Tradelink Limited, the movie Baba Ramsapir is releasing on 6th of November over 30 PVRS, Carnival and a Star Group theaters. The film captures the magic of the period when Baba Ramsapir dispensed humanity, peace, love and healing.
जिस प्रजा को मैंने अपनी संतान समान समझा, वही प्रजा आज हमसे मुंह छुपाकर भाग रही है।
5 Persian peers had given Baba this name and he had devoted his entire life for the upliftment of the poor and downtrodden. A great son and a soul reformer from Rajasthan, he is considered by many as the reincarnation of Lord Vishnu. Let's talk about the story. It is a story of a child who was born into a royal family of Raja Ajmal and Queen Naina Devi. He was endowed with all the divine qualities and his obsession for horses is the first evident at an early age of 6 years. He pleaded to his parents for a horse and acceding to his irresistible pleas and remonstration, a horse made of royal cloth is presented to him by local tailor Vrinda. The young divine lad sits on the said horse and flies into the oblivion. During his earthly sojourn, Ramdev ji travels only on the back of the white horse and his icon, the symbol like horse, sword and shield, as is evident in all the available literature and also all the photo frames and pictures at the Samadhi site in Ramdev Deora in Jodhpur, Rajasthan. He wages a relentless war sitting on his trademark white horse with other horsemen against his brother-in-law Vijay Singh and rescues his sister Sugna in distress. His occult powers not only enchant his followers but also draw the attention of learned peers living in the Middle East. Baba Ramsapir releases in Delhi, UP, Uttarakhand, Kolkata in its first leg at PVR, Star Group and Carnival Theatres. This would be the followed by Punjab and Gujarat Theatres.
That's all for now. For more updates, stay with A1 News TV.
ताज़ा तरीन खबरों को जानने के लिए अभी टाइप करें A1 News TV.